just pulling up to Joni's Pizza here to get some pizza for some frontline workers. So I'll just bring you back once I have the pizza in the car. So we have our 8 pizzas on board and our box full of Pepsi. So now we're gonna go drop it off. So I got the pizzas in the car. I wanna give a quick shout out to a few people. I wanna thank Charlene and Kelly Hollingsworth, who won the square board and graciously donated their winnings to the Pay It Forward and suggested I feed some co-workers. So I'm heading to Breton Ability Center, which is a building that takes care of people with intellectual and mental illness. So they definitely are frontline workers, so it's good to see, you know, being paid forward. And I also want to thank Diane McDonald, who made some air savers and some masks for the frontline workers as well. So we're just about to pull in. I'm not going to videotape my co-workers, obviously. I'm going to give them their privacy unless they say, hey, bring me on camera. But chances are they're not going to. And so we're just about ready to hit the driveway. I want to thank everybody who buys squares and donates and helps me pay this forward. Next week I'm going to try to do a nursing home. I'm not quite sure which one yet. I'm probably going to put the different nursing homes in a draw and pull out one, and that's which one I'm going to do. So here we are, and I'm just going to hop off and deliver the pizza.